The butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too. What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now?
Had too many heretics and turned their back on him.
Well,
I did hear something over there. Nothing.
Tell them you put up a good fight. Come out of, get up. I want to get up.
Come on, get up, get up. Why'd you do that?
It's no use. They're gone.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it. The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
No rats.
Days we've been here. And the granny
Strange.
Himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Thank you.
So, Alchemist, got enough books or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too.
That doesn't mean I'm stupid.
I'd better be quick.
Those fucking rats.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the Alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the Bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it. Next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover?
It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true.
There's parts of the bastion I daren't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Go. There they are. Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Blacksmith, there's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.